Here's a story about a lady named Nancy. Hey, that's me. a ruthless politician, you know, joking, but dressed very fancy. Very ambitious, she got herself elected speaker. But as for keeping secrets, she proved quite a leaker. That's not the only thing that leaks. She flies on government planes coast to coast and doesn't mind that our economy is toast. She makes the Air Force squire her in their military jets. There's room for her family, her staff, and even her pets.
Meow!
Until now, she's annoyed us, but her gaffes were mostly funny. Even though it was painful to watch her waste our tax money. But now her wacky comments are no laughing matter. That's true. She's either unwilling to tell the truth, or she's mad as a hatter. She sat in briefings and knew about enhanced interrogation, but claims she wasn't there and can't give an explanation. She disparages the CIA and says they are a bunch of liars. Even the press aren't biased and they're soaking their fires. I think Speaker Pelosi has done too much speaking. Instead of her trashing our intelligence officials, it's her nose that needs tweaking. Well, you know, I am due for a nose job. If forced to believe whether the CIA and her colleagues in Congress are lying, or it's Speaker Pelosi whose credibility and career is dying. I believe in the integrity of the men and women who sacrificed to keep us safe, not the woman who's been caught flat-footed lying to our face. I say it here, and I say it rather clear. It's time for Nancy Pelosi, that's me, to resign and get the hell out of here. Until next time.
Oh my gosh, Karen, that's such a beautiful coffee mug. Thanks, Amber. My stupid Trump-supporting brother got it for me. I love both of your coffee mugs, too. Come on, gang. Let's take a Bernie 2020 selfie.
Wait a second. What does that coffee mug say?
Oh, your coffee mug, it says something. Oh my gosh, Karen, Trump is on your coffee mug. What's going on? Trump's on your coffee mug, too. Oh my gosh. What is going on?
Color-changing coffee mug, and watch your liberal friend melt before your very eyes!